discuss about how to multiplication on integers. There are four types. First one is multiplied by two positive integers, we get the answer also positive integer. For example, 5 into 4. 5 is positive integer, 4 is positive integer. 5 fours are 20. We get the answer 20 is also positive integer. Second one is multiplied by two negative integers, we get the answer positive integer. For example, minus 5 into minus 4. Minus into minus plus 5 fours are 20. We get the answer is positive integer plus 20. Third one is multiplied by positive integer and negative integer. We get the answer negative integer. For example, 5 into minus 4. 5 is positive integer, 4 is negative integer. Plus into minus, minus 5 into 4, 20. We get the answer is minus 20. Negative integer. Fourth one is multiplied by negative integer and positive integer. We get the answer is negative integer. For example, minus 5 into 4. 5 is negative integer, 4 is positive integer. Minus into plus, minus 5 fours are 20. We get the answer minus 20 is negative integer. This is homework for all students. Thank you, students.